not leaving school.
I'm tired.
We're all irritated, guys. If you guys can't tell, we're like all irritated. So, okay, guys, it is currently like, what time is it? It's currently like 7:03 in the morning, and I'm whispering because everyone's asleep right now. Like I said,
everyone.
Well, not everyone, but like, it's because we can't sleep. It's currently like, oh, wait, what? It's a vlog.
You vlog?
Yeah. I vlog my life whenever something special happens. Guys, so we are currently getting our stuff and leaving to Galveston. I know, bro. Look at us, looking all cute and shit. I'm about to put my stuff in her car, so I'll probably see you guys when I'm around. Pretty much how downtown Houston looks like, guys. Like,
I'm gonna hi. I'm famous now.
That's Karina, guys. By the way,
famous now, guys.
So as you guys can tell, I still have makeup on and didn't really fully.
Hey man.
Hey girl.
I'm copying you now, let's go.
I didn't really like.
That's
I didn't really
I got it.
Brendan! Brendan!
I tried.
I didn't really like take off my full makeup.
This is a vlog on a vlog.
Anywho guys, so we kinda like are in a little problem. So how do I say this? So the hotel that we got, our friend's boyfriend's card got declined, and now we're just like, okay, well, we paid, now what are we gonna do? So exactly. All right, so we stopped at Bucky's because some people had to pee.
Hi.
Yeah. No, a lot of people had to pee, guys. But yeah, and we y'all want to know something really crazy? Like, wait, ice is only 99 cents right here, dude.
Why don't we just get here?
Too late. Ya dijeron que ya. Dude, there's me. We're going to Michoacana right now. Anywho, though, so the really creepy thingy is that I didn't even try to meet up with what's his. Mira los allá van. Y'all see him? Y'all see that truck?
Look at her vlogging again.
Anywho, the crazy thing is that we ended up meeting up with Saul here without even trying.
I can understand.
It's so pretty. Well,
you're so pretty.
It's not that pretty.
I'm so smooth, so dude. Ooh.
I
want to
get on a ferry.
Guys, I want to get on a boat.
Dude,
but I want to get on a fast boat.
You should have told me that sooner.
Still look like I have a shit ton of makeup on.
25th Street.
Hey, that's close to where we're going to be staying at. I brought these glasses and I'm not even wearing them. I'm like Bianca, bro.
Video bomb, I guess.
But Bianca. Oh my god, look at that. Look at that. That's Moody Gardens. I haven't been there in like years, bro. Years. Look, that's the Colonel.
I'm gonna pretend I know what you're talking about.
We just got to Schlitterbahn, guys. Oh, yeah. Carlos wants to be famous. That's Carlos, Jasmine's boyfriend. Yeah, oh, and then here's Luana. And then there's Maria. They're all so cute. I keep telling him that he's a bomb diggity diggity, and he didn't know what it was till like now. At the pool place. So yeah, you guys can't even see me, but so we've been in all day. Carlos was looking at me. I look like a hot mess, but we're just at the hotel pretty much how it looks. And we're going to the beach now, so. So I am currently on the beach with all my friends. That's my best friend. All my friends, guys. So the day, well, not the day ended, but like the beach dinner thingy just ended, and I look like a hot mess and I have to take a shower. But beach. And yeah, our friends ditched us, and I have a huge tan. Awesome. Same. And so what we're gonna do is we're gonna change back into our bathing suits and get in the pool. So
you're not 21 if you're in the pool.
First one in.
Don't push me. That's me.
Oh. I'll save you.
All right, guys. Guys,
I'm here.
I'm trying to be famous.
This is Carter
Mendes.
You know how we do it right here.
Yeah.
I'm your Snapchat. Okay.
I'm your. My girl is
drunk as
fuck.
He's going crazy, you little cuckoo.
No,
bullshit.
Oh, what the fuck? Why am I? Bro.
Never actually hung out with him.
That girl is drunk as hell. Huh?
I already got one. Drink it. Did y'all think just because I had a real rough night last night, I wasn't going to finish the vlog?
Back at it again.
Oh, my God. So, currently, it's like 9:50 in the morning. We're still in the hotel. There is supposedly rain for the day. I don't know what the plans are. We're trying to go to Pleasure Pier, maybe, possibly. Well, yeah, like Luana and then... Who's calling? Hello? Yes? How'd you call me? I press 5. Huh? What? She said press 5 to 17. Hello?
You know, I was hoping that the crack on my phone was
Hello?
Just
This thing is not working. So we are currently leaving the hotel. We're gonna go eat and then Pleasure Pier, and that's, we'll call it a day.
Does it not open yet?
No, it supposedly online said it wasn't open.
Isn't it a nice night to discuss it here? Pretty much how it looks like. Pretty cool. Our friend is eating too long.
Yeah, right, it's the one. There we go, I got it.
Why?
Si paso de aquí.
Pero no puedes
aquí. We're at Pleasure Pier now, guys. I just got on like two crazy ass rides, but oh well, you know, you only live once. That's the only reason why I get on them. Even though I'm scared of heights too. But oh well.
The one I went on. Did y'all see how bad that drop is? Fuck that.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm here with Seth. Say hey, Seth. And we just played bumper cards and we are on our way to go get an alien. So, yeah. I heard Seth.
Yeah, just don't
go ahead,
put those two.
What time is it, guys?
4:10.
Isn't that the time exactly we're supposed to leave?
19.
Oh, whoa. Well, 1 minute. That's like what? 5 cents? So, yay! Exciting. Leaving the other people behind us. So.
I took a picture in that boat.
Are we gonna go around?
Oh, that was earlier.
We're in the middle of like nowhere. Actually, no. I just don't know where we are at. And I don't know what we're doing. Oh, hey, guys. Hey, what I already told y'all. Jasmine. Y'all see that blue house like in the middle right there? That's the one we were supposed to get. He really just did that. Oh my god.
Wow. Okay.
I don't have the energy to do that.
So we're here in Galveston and I'm vlogging for her.
It's sideways. It's supposed to be landscape.
Just kidding.
She's right there. Look at her. She's so happy. She's so happy.
Look at her.
Bitch.
Oh shit, she's coming by.
My boyfriend should be in here.
Right here. Oh shit!
Come on.
What are you doing? What?
Guys, I don't know. Guys, stop! No.
Where's my phone, babe? Where's my phone?
No, no, guys, please stop! Don't go. Oh yeah, use my fucking phone. Where's your phone at?
Here, come with me.
Hey, wait for us.
No, wait! Stop! I'm not going.
Come in.
No.
You can hold my hand.
No, I'm afraid that there's like something in there.
No, there's not.
Here, you take my phone and record. Come with me, dude. We all have lights. No, here, take my phone. Someone take Sydney, take my phone and record.
Okay.
Leslie, please record that with me.
So.
I'm not doing that. She's too scared. Okay. I'm mad, I know, sorry.
But this is like supposed to be from like World War II, I think, for the historical thing. Oh, this is like shit everywhere. Feel it? It's like a whole katana. So if I go over here, it's like a line. It's like a landmark. But whatever. I'm gonna stop it. People, I know. I'm dumb. Don't listen to me.
Ah, shit, it smells.
It's blurry. Come on, focus. There you go.
Hi, Miss Evil.
Because Atisa didn't want to blow.
We're
out, see?
Okay. Oh, really? We literally went through the worst?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, good book. My phone battery is draining really fast. So I'm gonna tag along with one of you as my face. Huh?
Have you ever been to El Salvador? It's just like this. Similar.
We could do our bone pressing.
We're
seeing
our car. We're set.
He has no shots.
I thought y'all got in. Then how do y'all know what's in there? Wait, how'd y'all know? Cindy, how do you know what's in there?
Go through that hole right there.
Which one? This little one?
You see where it's like an X, there's a line? Look in there.
Right here?
No.
Right here?
No. Farther down. Left.
So I'm sunburnt and my nose is like hurting like a motherfucker right now. We are at a gas station. It's called Ferry. It makes sense why it's called Ferry. It's because the ferry is like right down the street from here. But we stopped here because someone's tires went down. His tires are like down, so. And then Brandon's over there and Carlos is somewhere over there helping him out. So yeah, let's see. Vamos a ver. Me eché un pedo.
Yeah, really? That's why you
open
the door.
Oh. I can kind of see, like, the boys, like. And then there's Jasmine and Karina.
Leslie.
In the car. Guys, it's, like,
ah,
a mess.
Like, literally. Oh.
Can't even.
Look at this.
So, we're in Bucky's restroom. And
this is the last stop before we leave.
And you guys can tell how burnt I am. Look at my nose. It's like so shiny. I thought y'all weren't gonna get out. Where are they at?
I just need water, guys. I just need water.
So, can y'all tell a storm is approaching? For sure we're gonna get it, guys. Like, honestly, whatever though. Good excuse to come home back late and not go to school tomorrow. Even though we just missed one day, so I don't think it's too much. Like, honestly.
Many people are, so.
Yeah, a lot of people are going to miss 2 days of school. I don't blame them, so.
We're just on our way to Houston.
What time is it, guys?
7:43.
It's Sunday. I don't know if I told y'all that.
No, it's Monday.
Oh, it's Monday?
I thought it was Sunday.
Holy crap. I thought it was Sunday.
Senior scoop day.
For real.
And honestly, Tuesday
skip day. That's what I was thinking of. Oh my gosh.
I'd be like, mommy, I'm too tired. I don't need to go to school.
Hey, dude. What are we telling your parents tomorrow?
With what?
No, what are we telling your parents of lie right now when we get home late? Okay, hold up. We told our parents that we were going to get out, that we were going to be there like at 6, right? 6 the latest.
Yeah. And then again, if we would have left at 5, it's traffic hour.
Oh, yeah, that's right. So.
And it takes how you miss your nap. And it's Monday. Everybody's at work today.
Exactly. Oh, so. Downtown Houston. Can y'all see the weather? Wait, what?
Oh, yeah. Because we're coming to watch a.
Oh, no, on Friday. Oh, yeah, Thursday. Right there.
Oh.
So
we kind of got the wrong exit. We switched to Victoria, like going towards Victoria. Like, okay, like we were getting off, like there's like a Dallas one and then there's like a Victoria one, and we kind of turned on the one that said Victoria instead of Dallas, because Dallas is the one that goes straight to it goes like through where we're from. So
no, I didn't buy it there, but this lady,
Leslie, right here on these. I hate this shit, dude. the four stops, girl, be careful with that. Like doing them when you start driving and you start doing those four stops, be careful, because you sometimes you like arrive at the same time as another person. Yeah, that's what I typically do when I don't know. I'm just like, you can go, I'm not gonna risk you hitting me. So it's currently 3:25 and we're still not home yet.
8:25.
Oh, 8:25. Holy fuck. I'm still gone, bro.
I can tell.
I am still like mentally gone. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, we're passing. Oh, is this really how my old HEB used to look like? Look, that's the old store I used to work at, guys. That's so ugly. Bye-bye. So, we're literally maybe like, if there's traffic, we're probably like 10 minutes away from my house. Not even. Like, my house is like around the corner. Well, kind of. So. Eso duele mucho. So, we're home. Well, I'm saying we are because best friend staying with me tonight.
Wait, why did I do this?
Bro, you just reminded me of what happened last night. I remembered. I just remembered. Last night, I was on the phone and I was going like this to,
This is supposed to... I was supposed to do a fuck you, but then this came out. I don't know. I don't understand myself.
Anywho, my nose hurts. She's spending the night and we're debating whether to go to school tomorrow or not. But I don't want her mom thinking I'm a bad influence or anything, so... We're just going to go for, like, probably third Bearcats End and then fourth period because we always leave after fourth period, like, because we're good seniors. Duh. We're smart, bro. Yeah. Like, that's why I was telling you my parents don't trip about it because they know, like, they're just like, bro, she only goes to school for, like, 4 hours. So
I normally would only go
for 3 weeks. So I didn't end the vlog, but, pretty much, this is the outcome. It's Tuesday, and we're not at school because fuck school. But Leslie's still with me, so bye, guys.